What's going on? You're gonna have to do a bit more than what you've been doing if you want to get Bever's attention. When he boxed, they used to call him Brooklyn Bever's, on account that he'd hit some poor fuckers so hard they threw it all the way in Brooklyn.
That boy's mine!
You and me, motherfucker! Get this.
You cocksucker!
He ain't here.
Say what you gotta say!
Oh.
Say goodnight to the asshole.
Firebombing his ass! I'm boxed in over here!
Out of the way.
Hey, watch where you're going.
No one's paying up the Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the butcher. Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some... You know, I can't even imagine what Burke's gonna do to the butcher. If he ever gets his hands on him, I mean, goddamn.
Well, you're a brave one.
Sun and Blue.
Hoyt is some.
Huh?
There he is!
How you like got him?
Take him down! Yeah!
Just a matter of time, Blackbeard.
Go see who we're dealing with.
Come out here, you fucking coward!
I'm on to you, buddy.
Hey! Hey! Over here!
These are yours, boys.
Get one of our boys.
Shit. Get him from the other side.
In position! Let's do this! I'm gonna piss on your corpse and fuck your mortar!
Gonna find you.
My dog's gonna love violating your...
Looks like that cat turned pussy.
He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits.
Here. Over here.
That shit's
wrong. Killed one of our boys.
Heading for cover.
Get our fucking crew.
Dead asshole, 12 o'clock.
He's all mine.
me! Fuck! You know what that butch is gonna do to me?
Should have never fucked with Irish Point. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. If we can retake the distillery, that fat fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
Heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls. Now we get to make some horror.
You in the wrong place, boy. Huh?
Hey, bro. Hey, you okay?
Fuck.
See
if you can find that fuck.
I ain't giving up that easy. He's picking us off!
Oh, son of a bitch ain't breathing.
There he is!
Oh, shit.
I need resupply and point for done.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to fight me.
Hey, you! Fuck off!
Huh? Deep feet, cocksucker!
Nobody seen him? Shit. Huh? Let's try over here now.
So my kid grows hair out that long, I'd whip his ass.
until my whole life.
There's better places right to get water. Food, I think.
Never learned to swim. Coast. This place is a little too green for my taste, if you know what I mean.
Y'all hear that? Shouldn't have come here.
You done!
Time to die, prick!
You to my dogs!
He's trying to bind us!
Over here!
He ain't going!
Found us a new one! Don't get burned!
Need to reload!
Shoot! Fire!
Don't get it. He's aiming to kill! Pellet! Over here!
Left, boy. Come and get me.
Bevis can't be happy about what you got. Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Oh, you want this, Nikki?
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him.
See what I see? Negroes hitting us. Bring the big guns.
Out of here, boy. He's cutting us down.
I got this.
Go cut your man a snot out!
I'm ducking down! Make a hole!
He's all mine!
That's him! Let's go! That hurry, fucker!
Asshole's trying to... Those boys are nothing! Try me off for size, big boy!
Can't be happening.
Fuck you, and fuck Bark!
You talk too much. Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Overstall standard. My boys are on the way. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
In the 3rd Platoon Company C of the 614th Tank Destroyer Battalion during World War II. I trained as a medic, but I still carried a gun. Every man in our company was black. Army didn't know what to do with us other than they didn't want us fighting with the white men. Limbach was that little French town up there near the border with Germany, and we were ordered to take it. Now, the Krauts took out 3 of the 4 anti-tank guns we had, but there was no way in hell we were letting them get the better of us. We were determined to show we was just as good, if not better, than every other soldier in the service. I don't like talking about medals I got over there. Only way a man survives something like that is through the grace of God. Doesn't seem right celebrating a little piece of tin. No one knows I helped Lincoln except for you and John Donovan. Not that I'm keeping it a secret, mind you. Just that nobody ever came around and asked about it.
Thank you.
What's this all about?
Getting ready for some company. Barbieri should be here any minute now.
Barbieri's coming here.
So he claims. Never known the man to be a liar. I just got off the phone with him. I told him if he wanted to settle up, he'd be here waiting.
For fuck's sake, Burke, you don't ever tell your enemy when and where you're gonna set up the ambush.
Christ, you're much too serious about all this. It takes the fun out of it. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
You could get us all killed.
Aye, that I could.
It's all right.
It's just Nicky.
Butcher and his boys are right behind me.
You sure?
If there's one benefit to being your miserable dot, it's I know what a posse of Dago assholes out for blood looks like. I'll call them out with a spotlight on the water tower.
I'll load up some barrels with a special petrol mixer cooked up. Scatter them across the yard. A bullet will take them out. So don't be close to them when they blow. I'm gonna snipe those guinea fucks from the crane. You should head up to the roof.
One last thing. If you try to cut and run, I'll plant you myself. We clear?
I'll see you when this is done.
You might.
You all right back there, lass?
What's that? My da asking how I'm doing? Whatever have I done to warrant such fucking concern?
Ah, shite, girl. A simple yes or no would have been fine.
The left! They're almost on you!
On your fucking right, watch out!
How's your head feeling now, Da?
Oh, I feel like there's fucking fire ants crawling through me brain.
Poor bastards must be starving!
On your left, lad! Don't forget the little surprise I cooked up for those giddy fucks.
I don't give two fucks about Burke's little pet Niglet. I want the Mick alive. Got it? I'm gonna give him an ass fucking. He's never gonna fucking forget. Bring him back fucking alive, that cocksucker.
I'm ducking down. Kill for you.
I'm gonna take your fucking head.
Found something.
Should have saved a bullet or two.
A Negra and a Mick working together. Fuck me. I never thought I'd live to see the day.
What can I say? Brave new world.
Still alive then.
I see the legs still giving you fits, huh, fucko?
Ah, fuck you. You won't be so cocky once I take the acetylene to you.
Fuck you! What do you think happens next, huh? You're gonna die, motherfucker. You're gonna hold next to me. You, your whole organization. You're gonna suck my dick in hell.
Grab his legs. Time to get him into the garage. Fat cunt.
We were never able to reconstruct precisely what happened to Barbieri, primarily because his body wasn't found until the mid-1980s. The Army Corps of Engineers was dredging the bottom of the Mississippi River, and his remains were found in the trunk of an old car. Both legs were broken so many times, there was barely any bone left.
There's the man of the year. The Irish are grateful to not have the butcher stuck in the goddamn streets.
That's just ridiculous!
Okay,
Not a drop.
They'll not leave thee, thy lone one, to pine on the stem. Since the lonely are sleeping, go sleep thou with him.
You already finished with Barbieri.
Barbieri? No. By a long shot. Already told you. That he's slow. As for you, show up like Lazarus himself. Name thinking of myself. This jockey bastard is either one of the luckiest sons of bitches that's ever lived. With the kind of man that invites rotten, damn luck. So goddamn sure it was the latter. I have to admit, I was wrong about you.
You can thank me by calling me by my name.
Die. Lincoln it is, then. It's funny. Things get taken from us. We convince ourselves we'd go out and inflict the pain on someone else. A little mend what's busted up inside
eight of us. But it doesn't, does it? It done.
Spent my entire goddamn life scratching and clawing at anyone who came along. Even if they were there to help. Look where it fucking got me. It's the sense changing.
Only way is forward.
Now that Irish Point is back under your control, I'm gonna need you to bring in as much money as you can. Going after Marcano ain't gonna be cheap.
And I imagine you'll be wanting your cut of the proceeds.
That's right.
Can't say I'm a fan of someone looming over me. But a deal's a deal. I asked Nikki to manage those moonshine runs, but she can't bring them all on her own. That liquor hauls in a fair amount. We'll talk to her. She's around here somewhere if she ain't out quail hunting.
Quail ain't in season.
Oh, for her kind, it's always in season. Yeah. Oh, fuck. You'll excuse me. I've got to see Mr. Barbieri. He's probably getting a little lonely. Lonely.
They're getting more, maybe they're going to have to pay.
Says you're reliable.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
But she was just all set to fight it out. I just let it drop. Life's too short.
Got you figured out, boy. That shit's all here.
God damn it, it fucking gone.
Cocksucker Greco.
Hey,
fucking make it a cocksucker.
works like a gringo. Fucking making a working man wait.
Coming through.
Careful, asshole. For me today. Hey, where were the cars? Come on.
It's been the same story for the last damn week.
Don't blame you for hiding.
Maybe he's
over here? Come on. It's been the same story for the last damn
Let's
week.
Get this show on the road. Some of us want to work.
Dealing with evil, diabolical individuals.
Mine is
just
the last
educated
week.
Motherfuckers who simply don't know any better.
Oh, rich folks who long lived in fear of losing their wealth to an unknown other.
Maybe
some shit back like that out of my tires.
Where'd this boy get to?
Huh? I'm not here with nothing.
This motherfucker.
Perspective. And each person brings their own set of life experiences to the table when the subject of where the civil rights struggle goes next.
Show on.
What happened to this dead motherfucker? This is a crime scene.
Don't let that spook get away!
I ain't giving up that easy.
God damn it! We gotta find that asshole! He's here!
Put danger to find that cunt!
Running for cover!
Hey! Hey! Over here! I'm gonna leave a fuck you to my dogs! My time is up! I'm gonna take you with me!
Long gone.
See if you can find that book.
Yeah,
I don't fucking
everybody get.
Don't you know you're dead? Slip behind him.
You boys just back me up.
Got a beat on him.
Right, I'll take the entire union down with me. Is that clear enough?
Someone's kicked up some shit.
ass out of here.
Let's get this show on the road. Some of us want to work.
Cowboy up.
Somebody needs to... Holy shit!
Yeah, I need to learn that shit.
Oh, God!
Any final words? I'm ducking down!
Oh, shit. I need to learn that this fucker.
With a girl that smells like it does around here.
Shop's whites only, boy.
And don't come back.
Might help. It was a little awkward, but their little girl was born last week.
The job as you've done slowing work at the dock union. I'm surprised. Word is Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer, and if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
You pissed Toretto off just enough that he's back at the dock union. You're gonna have to deal with him.
The show's canceled because Morrison can't keep his prick in his pants.
By utilizing violence as a tool to force progress into beings, we risk losing my words, because when you get right down to it.
must have headed over there.
Hey, you, fuck off. Beefy, you're about to get an education. He's over here, you...
Asshole, 12 o'clock! Get behind him!
Let's see what this baby can do.
Cocksucker! Fuck! Reload!
Heading for cover!
He's over here!
Moving.
This a crock of shit.
Don't stop looking
for him! What happened to this dead motherfucker?
I'm on to you, buddy.
Hey! Hey! Over here!
Shit!
Either you kill me, or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here... The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
You took those fucks out, huh? Good job, pal. I'll send some guys to keep watch. Get the warehouse, and we get Greco. Easy as your mama's fucking pie.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skelet is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so we weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal distribution of federal rations. It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay, though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. Now, if he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here, and the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Hope ya. I'll be with that. See you later.